Metapod, the cocoon Pokemon. After evolving from Caterpie at level 7, it has a shell filled with soft innards. It doesn't move much because it might carelessly spill its innards out. And while its shell is hard, it's still just a bug shell and it's been known to break. So intense battles with it should be avoided, so note trainers. Its shell is also filled with a thick liquid. All the cells throughout its body are being rebuilt in preparation for evolution, and if its hard shell doesn't crack a bit, even if a Pikapek pecks at it, but it will tip over, spilling out its insides. It spams Harden to protect itself, however a large impact may still cause it to, pop out of its shell. This bug-type Pokemon has the ability Shed Skin, where every turn it has a 1 in 3 chance of healing from a status condition, which is very, very handy. It also has a 50-50 chance of being male or female. As far as stat spread goes, it has a total of 205, with 50, 20, 55, 25, 25, and 30 respectively, with the highest being defense, and it in order is HP, attack, defense, special defense, and speed. As far as the we must protect ranking goes, well, given how horrid and how in much danger it's in constantly, I can't help but want to protect the poor little thing. And I'm sure you guys would too. That's Metapod.